So I just took apart a Taptic Engine from a, I think this is from the iPhone 8 Plus. And man, these things are crazy. They use these tiny little coils and a set of neodymium magnets, and they move this thing back and forth. And there's this grease that's inside of it. It's full of grease, it's sealed. It has these little springs on each side. And the computer talks to these little coils and makes it shift back and forth.